There's an inn all the way that way. Oh, you're gonna attack me, aren't you? Map. Not that map. Click, click. Okay. Right ahead, and then it's gonna be not the door I'm facing, but the door to the right. I just run straight there. I hope. Let me in! Clicking! Clicking! Thank you. The warm smells of tobacco smoke and simple foods draw you from the dirty serpent, or into the dirty serpent, from the cold autumn night. Thank you. The Queen has a visitor, a foreign scholar tracing the history of Aravan, the thief who wielded the skeleton's key. Apparently, Aravan stole some stuff from the royal family here in Rihad. I think the skeleton's key, yeah, is... He's talking about that skeleton's key. It's an artifact that allows you to, like, pick any lock, apparently. Some guy was here last week trying to steal information about the Ring of Finaster. Like, we're the sort of fools to believe in such things. Another artifact. Have you heard about the After Dark Society? Oh, cool. These non-human heathen, they meet every night in front of the Brotherhood of Gideon. Can't say I've heard of them, though. A couple of my friends in the know say the war talks with Tanith this week did not go very well. They say Morrowind is doomed to wither away from plague and pestilence this year or next. My opinion is good riddance. Oh god. The people of Morrowind are, in a few years hence, going to suffer enough, believe it or not. You know what the funny thing is? I keep forgetting to mention that, the Emperor we're trying to save, Uriel Septim the Seventh, is the same, Emperor that you see in Oblivion, and Daggerfall. He has hair in this, if you see from the beginning. He has hair under his crown. Daggerfall is bald. Or nearly. And and then in Oblivion, he has hair again. Isn't that funny? So, these games from Arena to... Arena, Daggerfall, Morrowind, Oblivion are all within, you know, like... It's with less than a lifespan of time. I'm not sure exactly what it is, 20 years, 40 years, something like that. Probably more like 40. But then Skyrim takes place like basically 200 years after Oblivion. So, I still don't know why they place it so far ahead. Golly knows. Of course, on Midas, 30th of Frostfall is Emperor's Day. It's not the Emperor's real birthday. It's all symbolic, you know. Well, the sad thing is, the Emperor is not even in this plane of existence, but he's not going to believe that from me. Rumor has it there was a plague in Skyrim. Work's scarce in Rihad. Keep asking around on the streets. Sorry, I wish I could help you. Okay, let's get a room. Single. One night. It's the cleanest single in town, and it's yours for only 10 gold. Deal? How about 8? Got too many bills to pay. What say to 9 gold pieces instead? I have bills to pay too. I say 8. Got yourself a bargain price for the single, kid. I just cleaned it last month. Deal? last month. I hope last month was like yesterday or something. Okay, sure. Actually, 11:12 at night. That's probably like 2, so that's 6 hours. Alright, should be daytime now. I think I might want to increase the cycles for the dungeons a little bit. Like, not a lot, maybe 25, because the only bad thing is you increase the cycles, that means the creatures run up to you and attack you quicker. Those look like pool tables. Up for some billiards? I'm just trying to find my way out of this place. Not a lot of rooms in this place. Not a lot of ways out either. We got a map of this place? Oh yeah. Oh, so there's no actual door around here. We just follow the hallway around? You're confusing the hell out of me now. Too funny. Hey there, sweetie pie. Why don't you move closer to the wall? That's already plastered. Hi. Oh, you heard her line, isn't it? It sounded better when she said it. Oh, you're the one playing this music? Decent tune, eh, Breton? I call that tune Rihad, Jewel of Hammerfell. Fleer is my name. It's business as usual in Rihad, I guess. I'm sure I haven't heard anything you'd care about. Looking for work? Well, that's just what we need. Another destitute Breton. Breton. You're no help. I figured a bard would know all the info. I already talked to him. Here's the guy with the garden instrument. Looks like they'll let anyone into the Dirty Serpent these days. What do you expect with a name like the Dirty Serpent? This place has a dive sound to it. Okay, now I would like to sell some of this equipment. Head south, well, basically south. Oh my god. This is Tavern Row, it appears. Imagine the competition. Ah! I don't know if this is Gizzen's provisions, but... what's Vuz's provisions? Golden glints from the tall sun reflect off the many items of interest scattered about. That's funny, I don't see any windows in here for the sun to be casting its light on these things. I just want to take a look here. Kind of curious if any of the stuff I have might be magical. Ooh, a long sword. I definitely want to identify that belt. Oh no, I don't want to drop anything. I'm going to get out of that. I don't expect to get a lot for the leather stuff. I don't suppose. The price is pretty low. He's probably not going to go up. Yeah, he's not even accepting 16 gold. Sure. Yeah, if I've mesmerized you. I don't feel like dealing with... This is like small stuff here. Gold. I mean, you can... try to haggle with everything, but that would... take forever. Funny is, you don't even... when you don't even, try to haggle with him, he still... acts like he's crazy for buying it for that... amount of gold. It was your idea, guy. I didn't talk you out of it. This is how we get money. And we get stuff to survive. So we came across... we came across wolves, and they kicked our butt. But then we were able to deal with them. And we come across skeletons, and they kicked our butt, but we were able to deal with them. Mind you, I was so surprised by them, I don't think I had a chance to heal at all against the skeletons the first time. 7 gold. I guess it's worth it to pick up everything, just in case it might be magical. Once you get, like, weighed down, or you have so much money that selling stuff for 11 gold is not even worth it. Two gold. Can I just... I want to highlight multiple things. No. It won't let me. You're taking advantage of a crazy man, but you've got a deal if you still want it. Hey, you're the one that came up with that price. Short sword, 3 gold. Okay, that's not magical. I think it's the long sword that is. Saber. Still cheap. 461 gold. I'm gonna hold on to that and identify it. And the belt as well. Alright, so now we got 530 gold. That's pretty nice. There's a very limited amount of things. You just got bucklers. Staff of fire resistance. Okay. I think the Mage's Guild is northwest. Yeah, I want to identify this stuff. hang around here long enough, I'll know this place by heart. At least the parts of town I need to go to. Without a palm tree. This might be the Mage's Guild. It is. Yeah, I am starting to get to know this place. Well, I did just look at the map, too. You enter the Mage's Guild, a world where nature holds a little power. Yeah, I've read this description. I think. I want to know what kind of belt I'm wearing. A mithril belt, sweet. I'm finding all this mithril stuff. And this long sword? Oh, at least this, you got a special on that one, only 46 gold. A long sword of frost resistance. Sweet. Is that supposed to be condition fragile? Condition almost new, the staff, I'm surprised. I wonder if I can use it. You know, even though I can't wield it as a sword, I wonder if I can... Like, how do you use an item? I can't equip it. See, the thing is, it's frost resistance, but 53 uses. It's interesting, like this just gives you plus 10 to strength. I guess this doesn't increase like an actual frost resistance. Like, you know how you have resistances, fire, magic, frost, you know, poison, disease, and stuff like that. This has uses in it, so you activate it in order to get frost resistance for a certain amount of time. It's not just on you when you have the sword equipped, but I guess I can't use the actual spell or enchantment on it since I can't wield it. I mean, it does make sense, but you know, some games you can, you just have to, you know, activate it as an item. You can keep it in your inventory, you just can't swing it as a sword. Unless maybe it would show up in here. Alright. Well, in any case, I'll sell the thing because I'm getting broke now, aren't I? $297 gold? Yeah, I'm pretty good. I could use some more mithril stuff, that'd be sweet. Imagine if I got mithril mail somewhere. I'd be pretty happy about that. You weren't gonna attack me during the night, were you? Nice to meet you, Breton. I am Stetter of the Order of the Golden Tomb. Can I give you some of our literature, or do you need something else? I will take your literature. Still wandering the dangerous streets of Rihad, eh, Breton? Take the words of Stetter to heart. Get inside before nightfall. It was you, wasn't it? I haven't heard anything you care about. By the great hammer, another homeless Breton looking for work. Just what Rihad needs. By Mordedin's hammer! Wrong fantasy world. Oh, you see how I just bounced off that wall? I am nowhere near. I wanted to be over there. Where am I? Well, actually, if I just head east, I'll be good. A bit north and then east. Actually, here's probably fine. I want to sell that sword. Pardon me, coming through. That's right, I remember this. It was on the other side of the building, the entrance. Sunny autumn day and all that stuff. I want to sell you a long sword of frost resistance. I can always use another long sword of frost resistance. When they get high like this, you can really come down with the price. 400. Oh, wait. Wait a second. I went lower. Did I do that before? I have a feeling I did that before. I'm not buying. I'm selling. I have a feeling I did that before. You guys are probably laughing at me in episode 3 or 4 or whatever. I am selling, so I'm going to go higher. Mother wouldn't pay that much. Oh. One more. He came pretty close to it, so accept. I have 841 gold now, that's pretty awesome. So I've got... Oh, just plain endurance? Well, I can't... Yeah. I wanted to look at it. Wait. It's a steel staff of endurance. Just endurance. So guys, it probably gives you like plus 10 endurance or something. I don't know if I can look at it without buying it. And they don't let you sell in here, so... They do that, obviously, to keep you from... cheesing the, buying, selling, haggling type thing. Buying. Yeah, we can't find out what it is. Well, I like my strength one better. Obviously, it's gonna increase endurance, maybe also by plus 10, I don't know. This stuff. I wonder if I can find something else mithril. If I can even afford it with the amount I have. But I might have to look around at different shops for that. Here's one. Me in. The pleasant autumn weather has given Bargain Weaponry Store an air of joviality. You browse through cases and displays of various supplies. I do, huh? An elven dagger. Staff of Agility. I'm looking for more mithril stuff. I'm gonna check, look for one more shop and we'll call it a day with this stuff. Well, there's two places. I might just look in the next place, too. Steyr's Quality Weapon... or Weapon Store, whatever. Wow, very basic there with the weapons. Oh, wow. Okay. Not a very large selection. The last store, I promise. I don't want to pilfer. Rare merchandise. Let me in. Ooh, stale staff of lightning. Tempting. Oh, God. But I think I'm mostly whacking people with the staff for now, and the strength... the plus 10 strength staff I have helps with the damage. I'm just curious. I am named Ferrari. I'm a bodyguard and I keep the meaner element out of the laughing chest. Okay. Well, you're named after a car. Somehow. Although spelled differently. And you're talking about your chest. Where is... Equipment store, Mage's Guild Palace. There's really nothing else. Yeah, alright, never mind. Thought I figure I might find some kind of specialty store that sells things like bracelets and stuff. I still wonder about that key that we couldn't pick up. That's so annoying. Alright guys, next episode is back to Stonekeep. Hopefully to finish off exploring the place, and maybe we'll find that... What do you call it? The piece of parchment. That says where Fang Lair is. I'd like to be able to finally get there. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.